Alright, so we're looking at the cars that competed in the Pfaff Cup. There were 20 cars in all at St. Ignace. Some of these cars are just awesome. So we're going to take a little walk around and show you what was on display. A lot of great stories. Sitting in Little Bear Arena. You're good.
Oh, sorry.
That's all right. There goes Mary. All right. This one definitely caught my eye. Custom stuff. This one was in the running for the cup last year. Double agent. This thing is awesome. That's a big truck. Very rainy weekend, but we made the best of it and they brought these cars inside. Take a look at this. Remember this car from Autorama? Probably a couple times. Beauty. Everybody's getting set up for awards. And then they're gonna announce the winner of the Pfaff Cup. Alright guys, it's Dave.
Oh, he has a white shirt. He took his sweatshirt off. He's throwing you off. He's
it's Gloria.
And there you have it guys. The competitors for the Pfaff Cup. St. Ignace Car Show.